instruments here, and it has only two strings, but you can hear nearly every song from the nature and the love for the motherland of Kazakh people.